So friends, how are you? Today we are going to draw a very nice pencil sketch depicting a scenery. Let's start the drawing. Alright. So we're going to draw a man just sitting in his bed. Okay. As he's wearing a dress, I'm going to draw all the details of the shirt. You can see this is very nice, and one hand is raised above. All right, as you can see, few shirts. Okay, the beauty of any drawing is that when you do all the details, then the drawing is just getting visually nice. Let's stick to the patience. Do all the details one by one. All right. Now the bed sheet, as you can see here, I'm drawing a little bit, and the pillow at the back. All right, now we can draw another raised platform from the ground to show that he is on a platform and he is on his bed. Let's put some shades here like this. Okay, few long strokes you can see here. All right. Okay, so the drawing, you see that this is going to be a very nice drawing, and if you like, you can put some colors, like you can put the green color for the dress, maybe to the corners. Okay, let's put some black color. For the hair. The red color for the pillow. These are the very light strokes, as you can see. And we're going to put the blue color for the bed. Okay. So the blue is everywhere. And little woody shades. It's like a dark brown for the beds here. Okay. The drawing, it's almost complete. Now we're going to put few strokes here for the ground, as you can see, which is different from the platform. Okay, so this is a very nice drawing. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe the channel if you like it. And all you can do that, you can do practice. And the drawing is going to be very good. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.